Well, he was instrumental in building a powerhouse out of the San Francisco 49ers, and he was the ownership during the 5 Super Bowl trophies, which included 3 with Bill Walsh and 2 with George Seifert, and 2 great Hall of Fame quarterbacks in Joe Montana and Steve Young. So you put all that together, and he certainly is deserving of